So that's what I call it, an architecture of relevance. And that's why I named my talk Architecture Beyond Architecture.
And we like to ask the question, what could potentially be the positive impact of the project?
You know, how do you take cities, the growth of cities forward by learning from communities?
Because through social media that's accessible, you can actually start a public space.